Down Sam community. Let's take a trip to the Chicago street circuit. Look like they did a beautiful job on the Chicago street circuit here. Looks real good. Now if they can incorporate those lights at night. Congress Hotel, look like we'll be going past there in the race. Mm-hmm. Michigan Avenue. Columbus Drive. Let's take it for a quick spin out here. Beautiful. Chicago street circuit. Now, one thing I will say is, I'm curious to see if this is for the NASCAR, not the. I can tell you right now, this may be fast. I'm not 100% sure. But just taking turns on it right now. Just this could be.
You've just done a 146.07.
definitely going to compete. I can just feel the heat from the new gas.
Engage limiter, box in 1140 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Engage the limiter, box in 1140 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Say, I'm very impressed. I would love to hear y'all thoughts. What's going on? What y'all think? Found right there, lake over there, beautiful. Shed Aquarium, Planetarium, Soldier Field over there. Go past the Congress Hotel on the let's take a look and we'll see what the street view look like. That's really, that's what we want to do. Let's go take a look. If y'all took us right past, right on Lakeshore Drive right there. Went over by the Bears Stadium. We should have made some, I guess. Don't know nobody going into the, into the lake. That wouldn't be good. But just that y'all have it. We can get a night race here. Sears Tower. Thank you. Force Pro V2. Solid Brothers Racing. Ceases amaze me. He always does an excellent job. Davey Hendricks. Detached at Discord. You can find him on Trading Paints. Gave me that icy paint job there. Chicago City looks good. Very impressed. What's your boy? Antonio Anderson with Solid Brothers Racing. Hit that like and subscribe and subscribe button for me. Chi-Town. Circuit. Don't just let NASCAR cars come here, because that's going to be a wreck fest. We need some GT3s here. Some open wheelers. Doesn't matter.